there's a truck here. Can I drive it? Looks that way. Well, we need the berry anyway, but I think there's something right here. Actually, we can get the truck to it. That time. We're killing it with these objectives today. You need vehicle kills anyway for an achievement. Keep that in mind. I'll read through on this. The logging truck. Get over here. Whoa! Is there even, like, four guys? Yeah. Alright. There was something here, if I'm not mistaken. Ah, there it is. Dang, it's dark. Crazy throwing axes in and doing up Dukes of Hazzard. I'm supposed to go, but I think I'm missing some stuff. Oh, that's a thing, so we need a thing. Okay. Can I change vehicles? Sweet, I can change vehicles. Page back there. Jeez, a lot of these enemies are getting ridiculous. Okay. I think there's two more eyes we need to look for. Wait, we're back here? Came from this way before, I think.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
I mean, yeah.
Thank you.
that the original cabin? Barry?
It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes,
holy
yes,
cow.
I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
I heard the truck. Dang it. The darkness controls the taken. We knew that. How are you supposed to defeat the bird? All free. Alright, so there's an achievement here. Did I have the players? You know what your achievement is? Kill 1,000 birds. Like, why is there so many? Hey, inside. Where did you get the kill? Ah! So many birds! Okay.
Barry? You can open the door now! They're gone!
Oh, I didn't even tell you how many, like... burn 1,000 birds. Like, how are you supposed to do that? Like, seriously. There's no way you can do this in one place.
Hey, Al. I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon.
Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Please don't copyright me.
Come here. Pretty please.
I like the fact they always make a TV show, like... I like the way they do it. But previously on Alan Wake... Yep. Guys, next time on Alan Wake, we start episode 3!